Radio, and I'm a contemporary artist. When I was a kid, my mom got me into art, and doing coloring books and coloring and drawing. And so I kind of took that childhood experiences and kept developing as I got older. And so as the years went by, I decided that I wanted to take my art a little further and try to do things with my art by, you know, helping the community, by putting it in areas where art needs to be, and mentor kids with my art and inspire others with it. My work is something that attracts not just for older generations, but a new generation of street artists. It kind of plays along of like my inspirations as an artist, as like Basquiat, Andy Warhol, Keith Haring. So it has those elements in there that gives it that extra pop, that extra feel. You know, when you look at my work, it has a way of pulling different elements of which you remember as a kid, you know, especially I do a lot of cartooning. And so when you look at it, it kind of gives you like, hey, that character reminds me of this, reminds me of that. This reminds me when I was, you know, walking down the street in New York City and I see graffiti. And so that's what my art is. It has that street-like, pop, brash, bold, exciting look to it. My aspirations for as an artist is for me to impact others, inspire other artists, inspire not just artists but people themselves. My aspirations is to take my art and to, kind of just branch out in other areas where art needs to be, like in like community, fashion, or movies, or any type of medium that I can be featured in. Pretty much to get my name even much more known around the artist community. Not just artists themselves, but people who love art. And so it kind of gives them like an extra, it's kind of giving me an extra bump of what I need to be as an artist as well. Kind of gives me that more of an extra push for more people to know who I am and what am I about and what I'm trying to achieve as an artist. It means a lot as an artist because I'm trying to further get my name out, gather new fans, meet new people who are also artists as well. And trying to understand how to become a better but much grander artist here in North Carolina. My name is Radio, and I'm a raw artist.